carbon atom, the essential element for life on Earth. Why? Carbon is special because it can bond with up to four other atoms at a time. It can connect with many different kinds of atoms, as well as other carbon atoms. It can curl into rings and string together into chains, building molecules far more complex than any crystal. No other atom has the same flexibility. Even atoms that have similar chemical properties, like silicon, can't form the amazing variety of molecules built on carbon. The carbon-based molecules we call proteins, the molecules of life, contain literally hundreds of thousands of atoms. Carbon atoms are the backbone of the molecules that make every living thing on Earth, including us. That's the difference between rocks and living things. Life can make enormous molecules of stunning size and complexity, freeing matter to improvise, evolve, and even love. Objects never really touch. Each atom has a tiny nucleus at its center, surrounded by an electron cloud of lines of force. As the atoms approach each other, the boys' electron clouds push away the girls. More than 99.9% of the matter of any atom is concentrated in its nucleus. The nucleus is surrounded by an electron cloud, which produces an invisible field of force and acts like a shock absorber. The configuration of the electron cloud determines the nature of an element. In the ordinary course of things here on Earth, the nuclei never touch. We have a sensation of touching, but that's really just our invisible force fields overlapping and repelling each other.